What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode here. This is Joshua M presenting today. Well, I haven't made any Roblox system test videos since last year, but I'm back, and this is a system test 28. So, and I'm gonna show you what alarms do I have. So, over there, I have the Wheelock CH70 24MCWFR. It is a chime strobe, which it looks like a speaker strobe, as you can tell. That it's pretty much the same design, but except the E series speaker strobes had speakers in it, but the CH series ones have the chime on it. So there I have the Wheelock CH90 24MCCFR. It's a ceiling mount chime strobe, but it looks like a E90 speaker strobe, but it's a chime. So there I have Wheelock Exceeder STRC. It's a Exceeder remote strobe, and it also I set the up to about 75 candelas. So over there I have Wheelock Exceeder HSRC one strobe. It's a ceiling mount, and also it uses the same sound as the, I believe it was the same sound as the NS, of course. So over there I have Simplex True Alert ES horn strobe. It's an addressable horn strobe that you can control it directly from the fire alarm control panel. So over there I have Simplex 4903-9148. It's a speaker strobe version of the 4903 horn strobe. So over there I have the Wheelock CHDF1 LSM24BFR chime strobe. This is the older version of the Wheelock CH70, because it has a vertical strobe like this. So another one is a Simplex TrueRoot speaker strobe. This thing is set on Kando 75, but that one has a speaker on it. So, and over there I got the, we have a Simplex TrueRoot ES remote strobe. Basically addressable, and also it can, it's also set, this one's set on 75 candles, so. And let me show off about the pull stations. Over there I got the Simplex 4099-9004. It's a single action addressable pull station. So the panel that we're gonna use is Simplex 4100ES. It's basically it's a large addressable panel meant for larger size applications, like hospitals like this. So, and now we're getting ready outside. Over there I got the Gentex Commander 2 weatherproof horn strobe. This one is set on code 3, and that one's set on fixed candela, about 75 candela. Now we'll get ready to test it. So now we're gonna pull this right here. Here we go. Thank you.
attention. The nearest stairway exit and walk down to your assigned re-entry floor or main lobby. Do not use the elevator. Walk to the nearest stairway. Do not use the elevator. Walk to the nearest
Okay, so that's it. So we're gonna silence the fire panel soon. Okay. Alright, so as you can see that when it's on honorables, we continue to remain flashing after you silence it. You can see that? So now I'm gonna reset the panel, close that, okay, so that's it about the system test. So I hope you guys like this video, and so see you guys next time. Bye.